What are we up to? Aim just now.